song that shakes the Southland, Tiger Rag!
Somersaulted down at the 2-yard line.
Can he get in?
We're going to get him. It's going to be a sack.
Oh, they throw a flag.
Ball is caught, intercepted, 9 yards deep in the end zone.
This ball deflected and intercepted. Mason Foster took it off the feet of the receiver with the pickoff. Unbelievable.
The Raiders will attempt a game-winning field goal. The snap down, the kick is up, the kick is... good! And Middle Tennessee has won at Maryland on a 19-yard field goal for a win. That is a winner.
What a 247 yards from Mark Ingram. He buries his hand. He fights his way. He's in!
Touchdown, Montel Harris! That's 5 touchdowns for the sophomore. Unbelievable.
Brandon Banks to midfield. Banks to the 40, to the 30, to the 20. Banks 10, 5. Touchdown. He did it again.
We have to learn to play with emotion and not let emotion play with us. That's not the University of Oregon. That's not the way we play football, and we don't condone anymore.
Here's Boone. Block. Claiborne picks it up, and he's going to go for a touchdown. Adrian Claiborne.
Kelly Page, the draw, goes to Claire Lewis, who gets the 2 points. And the Cardinals are leading this football game.
He asks that you please stand and join the University of Connecticut to remember and honor the life of University of Connecticut's junior cornerback, Jasper Howard.
He will walk into the end zone. Touchdown, USC!
Snap, spot, kick is on the way, spot! Iowa fails to jump on the ball, and you and I has a chance to win the game again. The kick is blocked again! In on the football! Game over!
Throws to the end zone, caught! Game over! Ohio wins!
Placement is good. K-State blocked the extra point! Oh, my goodness!
This is the game, one way or the other. Takes a look. Fires a fastball. Ball is caught! Touchdown, Notre Dame!
He's getting out!
Look at this, the players are going in the student section.
That's gonna do it.
This ball game is over.